contact 16 News Now by phone, email, or follow us on Facebook and Twitter. And stay connected through our free WNDU app.